club, and I wanted to demonstrate how to do a push-up. So I have my partner Steve here, and he's going to show you the proper way to do a push-up. So, what people typically do wrong are obviously many things. So the first thing we're going to demonstrate is hand placement. So if you want to put your hands where people typically, you know, do their hands when they're doing a long push-up, you'll notice that they're diagonal. When you really want your fingers to be forward so that you engage more in the chest. Perfect. So next we're going to demonstrate full range of motion. So if Steve wants to get down, you'll see a lot of people do this. Now, because you're not going through the full range of motion, it doesn't work the muscles as well. You want to be going all the way down and all the way up. And the last thing we're going to point out is what women typically do, since they have a more weak upper body, is their elbows are tilted more out when they should be tilted more in. Like that. If your elbows are tilted out, you're going to be working more of your triceps. When you tilt your elbows in, it works the chest a lot more.